Manchester United are linked to several attackers and one of them is Brazilian prodigy Estevao Willian, famously known as Mesinho. As per today's version of Mundo Deportivo, multiple European giants including Man City are bidding strong to lure the 16-year-old playmaker. The Catalan media outlet have mentioned that Barcelona are determined to sign the teenage sensation from Palmeiras but have financial difficulties. To take advantage of this situation at the Nou Camp, the likes of Man City, Chelsea, Arsenal, and French champions, Paris Saint-Germain are bidding hard to secure Mesinho. The youngster's footballing idol is Messi and like the Argentine legend, his dream is to play for Barcelona. MD claimed the only reason the Blaugrana have not been able to close his signing is their delicate economic situation. Mesinho's current deal with the South American side has a release clause of £52 million and the Spanish source have mentioned that Barca cannot afford to meet the price. So far, the winger has only made one appearance for the senior Palmeiras side and has mainly featured for the youth team. Back in November last year, he made 5 appearances for Brazil at the U17 FIFA World Cup, scored 3 goals and provided as many assists. On Friday, he netted a brace in the opening game of the new season for the U20 Palmeiras side in the Copenhagen School Maidens. Barca are still hopeful of signing him as they know Mesinho only wants to join them. In your view, should Man City activate the £52 million clause to steal his signing? Manchester United are linked to several attackers and one of them is Brazilian prodigy Estevao Willian, famously known as Mesinho. As per today's version of Mundo Deportivo, multiple European giants including Man City are bidding strong to lure the 16-year-old playmaker. The Catalan media outlet have mentioned that Barcelona are determined to sign the teenage sensation from Palmeiras but have financial difficulties. To take advantage of this situation at the Nou Camp, the likes of Man City, Chelsea, Arsenal, and French champions, Paris Saint-Germain are bidding hard to secure Mesinho. The youngster's footballing idol is Messi and like the Argentine legend, his dream is to play for Barcelona. MD claimed the only reason the Blaugrana have not been able to close the signing is their delicate economic situation. Mesinho's current deal